Now let's see how they got there with the highlights from qualifying.
Qualifying for round one of the FIA World Endurance Championship Season 8 with GT cars as ever heading out first. The cars in the GTE Pro and AM category. And in the AM category, the 98 Aston Martin, familiar number, and a changed livery and lineup. They line up in third position in class Project One with the Porsche, second in the GTE AM class, but searing pace from the TF Sport Aston Martin in its new red livery, putting Charlie Eastwood, Sally Yolick and Johnny Adam on the class pole. Aston Martin featured in the top three in the GTE Pro class as well, courtesy of the 97 car, but it was all about Ferrari. Battle between 71 and the season 6 world champions in the 51 Ferrari was decided in the end in favour of James Calado and Alessandro Pierguidi. They start on the GTE Pro pole. LMP1 and LMP2 with new names, new faces, new cars, new chassis, driver lineup changes, all the cards thrown up in the air, and a change in the equalization of technology in LMP1. In LMP2, a new tire battle, Michelin, the extant champions, versus Goodyear. Goodyear going third fastest with a 37 Jackie Chan DC Racing. But Michelin cars in the top two, 22 United Autosports newcomers to World Endurance, and with a brand new Orica chassis, Racing Team Netherlands claiming their first ever World Endurance class pole. It was all about Rebellion versus Toyota in LMP1. Number one Rebellion car ending up in third place, but the battle of the Toyotas for the front row, number eight car, some way adrift of the number seven, Mike Conway, and then Kamui Kobayashi crushing their teammates on pace, starting their season on pole position.
Stay tuned.